Dravidi.
And respected Goenka ji, Kailash ji, Bahuguna ji, and friends on the dais. In India, public sector culture started in 1951. We have started with just five PSUs, and the investment was only 29 crores. In 2006 ending mein dekhe to, the investment is around 12 lakh crore, and the total public sectors include which are under construction, it is 320 PSUs, and we have grown a lot. But we have to see properly we have gone in the real sense or not. Our capital employed of all the PSUs is around 20 lakh crore, but our turnover is only 18.5 lakh crore. When we are not generating the revenue at least equal to the capital employed, so the question comes to the profitability then. The profit which we are earning is 1.15 lakh crore, whereas our total employees salary is 1.3 lakh crore. We have engaged, we have given the opportunity and employment to 12.4 lakh employees. So when we are employing this much of manpower and our per employee turnover is only 1.5 crore, whereas the private sectors ka kuch company ka dekhe to 11 crores they are giving the productivity. So profit is less, manpower is high. There was some problems in running the organizations. Ho sakta hai, we may not be having autonomy. Government might not have given full autonomy to the PSUs. But Navaratnas, Maharatnas, Miniratnas, they have given a plenty of things. Even though somewhere we are lagging and we needs improvement, we needs results. We are giving the best results. Still, we have to give more results because of some problems or so. Now the government of India has changed a number of policies, and out of 320 companies, they are either closing or strategic sale kar rahe hain 120 companies ka. 120 companies ka kya history hai actually? Out of 120 companies mein, 78 companies are loss making companies. 2006 mein dekha to 78 companies, and 2007 mein dekha to only 61 companies, and day by day loss making companies are increasing. And at the same time, when director is appointed, CMD is appointed, employees are there, we are unable to finalize the annual accounts of the companies also. 55 companies have not finalized their annual accounts. There was corporate governance issues, administration issues. So that's why I think so, the government is thinking to close the companies and strategically sell the companies. So for this, what we have to do is to give the best results. Best results kaise aayenge? We should treat the company as our own company, and we have to take decisions with our heart by applying our mind. Unless and we give the results, nobody will tolerate us. One company I have seen for the last 50 years, 60 years is it reporting losses. We have to think whether this type of companies survive or government will support in future. If the government supports, why they are supporting? These all these things are there. So to improve the productivity, we have to use the technology. By using the technology, we can motivate our employees, we can take feedback from our employees, online feedbacks, and we can on real time we can inform our employees what the company aims, what company wants to do, what company is giving the targets to you. Unless and until we use the new technology, we will be lagging behind so many private sectors. So this is the time we have to think, we have to act. Maybe in the last 3 months, some things are going on in the recruitment of directors, CMDs of the companies. Maybe the government is not satisfied with the performance of our own colleagues. So that's why they have changed a lot of systems, and the government business is to rule the country, to give proper governance. But now they wanted to close the companies. Why? Because doing business is not government's business. But at the same time, government is thinking to accommodate or induce the bureaucrats into the public sectors. Why is it necessary? Are we the technocrats or professionals? Are we not efficient to run the business? Are we failing? Are we not delivering the things? That we have to think. When we are giving the results, nobody will come to our house. When we are strong, nobody will come to our house. When we are getting weak, when we are surrendering to somebody, when we are not doing our own things, then only the other fellow will dominate us, will come to capture our house. So this is the time, right time, to think ourselves whether we are giving good results or not, and whether we want improvement or not. So as a baniya, agar koi baniya deke to my employees ko 1,30,000 crores pay kar raha hu main employee salary, mere ko kitna aana hai, at least double to aana hai mere ko. Then only, whatever I'm paying to the employees, I should get in my pocket. Then only these companies will sustain. Then only the business will become viable. Private sector mein dekhe toh aise hota hai. Why we are not thinking in that sense? And somebody doing something, because of that, our next generation is suffering. So when we think about the next generation, we think about our children. We are giving everything to our children, proper education de rahe hain, facility de rahe hain, ghar bana ke de rahe hain, gaadi bana ke de rahe hain, gaadi khareed ke de rahe hain, everything we are giving to our children. You just think that the next generation who are coming to into your organization, they are your children. You fulfill all the needs to them. You work for them. Don't work for 5 years. When I became director, I will only see the 5 years. It is not 5 years. I have to see next 20 years, 30 years, 50 years. As long as the society is there, as long as the company is there, then only these companies will survive. Otherwise, so many things will happen in our country to close the public sectors, or strategic sale, or some private people will take, or something bad may happen for the public sectors. So many, children, they are not thinking that they should join the public sector. Either they want to join civil services or in private sectors. Why? We have to think twice, and we have to deliver the things, and we should assure the government that we are the best. We should give confidence to the government we are the best. So usliye to apan log inner heart ko puchna padega whether we are doing best or not, or we are serving somebody or government. Who is the government? The people are the government. People are electing the government. Prime Minister is elected by the people. But instead of that, don't surrender to anybody. So the tackling with the people, dealing with the authorities, politicians, somewhere the public sector directors, CEOs, employees are lagging. That's why the government is thinking to induce the bureaucrats, who can, by thinking that who can deal better with the politicians or dictating persons. So that's why I request one and all of my PSU colleagues, we should build up PSU culture in India. This is only 320 companies. 320 companies se ho sakta hai 200 aa jayega. No problem. But 200 ka companies hai to bhi, aaj 20 lakhs mera turnover hai. Within 5 years, we have to make it to 40 lakhs crore turnover. That should be our attitude. And the profit portion bole to 1.15 lakh crore se, at least it should become 2 lakh crore within 5 years. That should be our motto. Then government will think twice to close the company or strategically sold the company or grabbing the responsibilities and powers from professionals and technocrats. Technocrats and professionals should work for the country, only for the country. Thank you very much for giving.